My girlfriend is graduating today, so I transformed myself into a camera. The graduation took the full 3 hours, but it's okay because I graduate after her, so she's gonna have to do her fair share of waiting. After the ceremony was over, we went to give her the flowers and take pictures. We were really hungry, so we went to a restaurant, and it was her first time trying a sake bomb, so she didn't know how to bang the table, so her little brother helped her out with it. And because she didn't like the taste, I finished it for her, which is kind of dangerous with the family around. And we celebrated with more drinks, which was starting to kick because I haven't had any food at this point. We had ramen, udon, a chicken bowl, everything was amazing. Amazing, either because it was actually good or because I was super hungry. Congrats to my girlfriend for finishing strong.